everyone. This is Dominika. Hope you are doing great wherever you are in the world. Although the situation is quite challenging for everyone. So I wanted to update you a little bit about what I am doing right now. So as you know, I have been on my French digital nomad adventure here in Nice, so France, since December, and of course I have planned travels during for the next months, going to Thailand for the conference, Poland, which is my home country, and then coming back to Italy and spending a few months in the south part of Italy. But the situation, everything is blocked here in Nice, all the restaurants, cinemas, museums, and some shops are also closed. The public transport is limited, and probably we will have more restrictions, probably as in Italy. So right now we can still go out, but we have to work from home. So working from home, for me it's fine, because I have been doing this for 7 years. So my routine doesn't change, but you can still feel this. You can feel this, that you are trapped and that you are blocked. If you are, for example, a digital nomad, flexpact, or a global, you have this global mobile lifestyle, and you have planned all those fantastic travels, and so you can feel a little bit blocked and trapped. I will be, let's say, auto-isolating myself, so working from home, and do not going out as often as I was doing in the past weeks, only to do some shopping when it comes to food shopping. And I will be staying more at home, working, and also reflecting about what I can do next in my business and how this will impact my business and also my online and mobile lifestyle. Because this situation with coronavirus will impact, is having a huge impact right now on the economy. People are already losing jobs, and some businesses are closing. It's not easy, and it will be worse, I think, in the future. But the important thing is not to panic, but spend this time and reflect what you can do next, explore your new opportunities, possibilities, how you can change your business, or maybe change your career. So taking time to reflect, this is what I am doing right now, and of course serving my clients. So I am inviting you to do the same. During this week I will share some resources that can help you with that. I am also suggesting you and inviting you to focus on positive thoughts, do some journaling, meditating, exercising, because this can help you connecting with people, speaking with your family and friends. So one part of my family is living in Poland, and Poland is also locked down, so I was speaking with my sister, and another part of my family is living in Italy. So I was also speaking with another sister of mine who is living there, and parents of my partner are from Italy as well, so we are connected. So take this time to reflect, meditate, think about your next steps, next options, rest, read. If you can still go for a walk, we can still go outside here in France, but it will be changing soon, I think. So let me know if you want to talk. I am here to support you, so let me know. We can set up a call, and we can explore exactly what's going on with your situation. So let me know, post in the comments. And also, how are you dealing with this situation? What are you doing? What steps are you taking? What is challenging for you? So let me know in the comments, because by sharing your thoughts, sharing your actions and steps that you are taking, you are also supporting others in this group. So don't be shy and share your tips and resources. So now I am here on my little walk, because I am leaving. We have this little park, so we can go outside and have a little bit of walk in this beautiful park. And as you can see, the weather is also nice. The sun is shining. So hopefully will change quickly, but some people are saying that it will last until summertime. So as you can see, I am sharing with you, I am trapped in this park right now, so I cannot complain, I have to say. So stay safe, take care of yourself and of your family. Share your thoughts, your challenges, and how I can support you, what I can do for you. Let me know, and I will be sharing more. I will be coming to you, not sure if every day with Facebook live streams, but I will be coming more often live in our group. So take care of yourself and speak to you soon. Bye, ciao.